Hey guys, we are on a riffy, so let's see what we've got. Server name is actually Vanilla, so low pop server, let's see what's going to be on. Okay, let's load the containers first and the ship itself afterwards. Okay. Night vision, aka. Not needed actually, because the server is quite bright. And if you are using game focus, so let's skip. Okay, we have some sets running around. KAM, nice. Oops, we have a problem here. You motherfucker. Like this chap has got a voice, so not bad. Maybe this one as well. Nope. Okay, we have a standardized officer. Good. We need M4. 45 round magazine. Okay. I actually have a couple of these, so that's a good thing to have. Should we go right? Should we go left? I think we'll go. Search the first block hall. Something. USG. Not bad, but so let's see. Oh my god, we can take that to him. Now, military containers. I don't know why, but these containers are sometimes going on a route which is not supposed to arrive, you know, construction helmets and everything like that, so we'll see what we have. As I said. Let's see what we might have here. Combat pads. Let's take this one as a storage. Nice and sunny day. A good day to die. Very nice. My gas mask is going low. Just in case, let's change that, let's get rid of this one, and let's move it a bit closer to the borders. So we don't have to doing this to monitor the amount of the voters I have, so easier to track how much filter you have left. Damage this time. Deal with grenades. Put that on. Good. Nothing. So now let's see what this here. Another BLX, I suppose. Yep. Good. It's possible to climb over here, but usually I do not get much out of it. Let's dive into the living quarters. Check the number 7 on my hot bar, you will see that it's almost empty, so that's really nice. So what I'm going to do now is going to change the filter, getting rid of this one, I don't need it. Just now it's badly damaged, so it's going to take a lot of charcoal to fill it. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Let's scavenge the deck. Sometimes you can find something in here, but mag, but usually gets combat sights. Another one. Okay, have ore and some ammo. I don't think ore is going to fit in here, so I have to decide now, should I take this USD or should I take ore? I think I'm going for the ore. I don't like this video actually too much. I prefer more Tundra or Savannah, something like that. Both action rifles. Small grenade. So here we go. There we go. Small grenade. Combat boots. Here. get to the other side. Oops, let's turn red again. Jungle boots. It's time about time to change the filters, so let's put this one. Let's get rid of this one, it gains battle damage, so it's going to need a lot of charcoal to fill it up. Okay, let's get inside. Again, KA ammo. Rail for M4, that's good. Users. Now I need just unfocus itself, okay? I don't think this is going to be like that because I've already found the CBD, KA, and Oak. So it's almost no chance I can find M4 in here. Okay, so let's get up and check these prices. Nothing. Again, ammo. Nothing. Again. Empty. And let's go upstairs, but office as well. Let's see what's inside. Nothing. Nothing. On the side on the floor. Nothing. Okay, so here we can catch our breath. Drop this one, remove the gas mask. Oh, here we can arrange our inventory. So I don't need this one. Let's get rid of this one. Okay, for all, I'm usually using Baracas, so let's put them here. We have loads of ammunition for KA. So let's load it up. Oh, minus 10. So not bad. Not bad. Not bad. So we have quite a empty backpack for the ammunition. Oak has its magazine. We'll change it anyway. We can put a suppressor, I suppose, as well, just to free up some space. This is the only, so far, this is the only gun we can shoot. But okay, I will need battery for this one. So far, let's get it. Let's get this, the iron sights. Okay, it's now the time to back home. Yeah. Yeah. So let's go down. Oops. That's messed up. Okay. And we are going out. So that's it about roofing, then DZ Vanilla server, which is called Actually Vanilla. So if you like the video, sorry for the messing up some things maybe, that's my first recording, so waiting for you in Actually Vanilla, and I will give IP in the description. Thank you, see you. Internalism.